Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. And I think of all the things like what you're doing. In my head, I paint a picture.
Hey, it's cold out here.
Well, since I've come home, well, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Start making a fool out of me.
Anybody know the words out there?
Valerie. Well, sing along. Come on, man. Valerie. Did you have to go to jail? Put your house on up for sale? Did you get a good lawyer? I hope you didn't catch a tan. I hope you find the right man who'll fix it for you. And now you're shopping anywhere. Change the color of your hair and all you deserve. Tell me, are you busy now? And did you have to pay that fine that you were dodging all the time? Are you still busy? Thank you, man. You're doing great.
Let's give him a hand. He's kicking ass right now. It's not easy breathing. He's elongating the song now, too.
Since I've come home, well, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress, yeah. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over the Valerie? Why don't you come on over, Valerie?
SPEC.
All right. That's awesome. A man stand. I'm gonna invite my buddy up to help me with the vocals.
Bring a chair, Matt.
That's, you were.
That's awkward.
But you changed your mind just now. You're gonna sit next to me and serenade these lovely people.
Because I know you have to drive later, Kev.
I'm not driving.
Okay, never mind. Spotlight.
All right.
Don't move the spotlight. I'll be over here to the side.
Fantastic.
Spotlight.
This spotlight is it's like an alien abduction. It's like, has anybody seen The Fourth Kind? That movie sucked. It only sucked because it was hurtful to my dreams and the rest of my life afterward at 3:33 in the morning.
Are you good, Matt?
No one knows. Don't know. Keep it that way. So I'm gonna play a couple of my songs and then we'll wrap it up with a taco.
Mole.
Matthew.
So I sing a lot about relationships. Thanks, dude. And yeah, and I put out an album and I like it. And you might too. And it's free. I don't know if it is. Can you guys hear the guitar?
Yeah.
All right. So I wrote this for a lady in my life.
Real quick, Tim. Someone asked, where do you find your album?
That's a good question.
An answer usually.
You find it online, and you find it by talking to me after the song, and I'll give you the URL. Why did that sound like really? You are real.
Play the song.
It's like a pickup line. All right. But you are real. All right, here we go. Oh. Yeah,
got it?
Okay, cool.
Well, hey, child, don't throw this away now. I wanna give you my love. it's your style, and the way you behave now is getting out of control. I got a fear of commitment, ooh, and you got low self-esteem. But if you would just give me space now, I think I might want you more. Want you more. Want you more. I'm afraid our time has come. It's time for me to let you go. I really wish it wasn't the case. Really wish it wasn't so. But we both got some growing to do now. You really need to work on your issues. And maybe if enough time passes, I might find you a bit more attractive. And I want you more. Want you more.
Watch the language.
Sorry, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm speaking of the mushroom.
Want you more, yes. Well, I want you more.
I want you more by SPEC.
Want you more.
Are you on Instagram?
I am.
What is your name?
Life as a SPEC.
Okay, so we're going to do one more song, right?
Yeah, we'll do one more song.
But first, I want to actually thank some of our sponsors. I want to thank Bright Valley Marketing, Next Space, Santa Cruz Economic Development, Launch Brigade, JBQ Audio Pro Audio Video, I would say that wrong, IP Society, Allison Garcia, who's doing our pictures today. Where is Allison? Wherever she is. Thank you, Allison. And Sandbar Solar and Electric, which this PA is actually solar powered by this awesome solar power trailer behind us. And also Crystal Burns Photography. So thank you so much. And let's have one more song.
Cool. Let's give a hand to Matt one more time for killing the vocals.
Yo, Swinnerton, I'm gonna swap you out.
That was the second time we've ever done that together. And the first time was 2 nights ago. It was also random.
Yeah.
That's what it was like, the more planned.
Okay.
If my fingers were frozen and flavored, they would be popsicles. You're so stupid now.
Feet still dangling from the ledge.
our skeletons in paradise. A shark tooth hangs around your neck. Oh, yeah. Our lonely footsteps fading quickly across black sky. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Thank you, SPEC, and thank you, Matt Ruiz.